Tonight, a man is dead and an officer is hurt after police say the two exchanged gunfire inside a home in Minneapolis.
It all started last night when someone called 911 and hung up. Jennifer Hoff joins us with what we learned today. Jennifer?
Julie, police say after they responded to that 911 call at a northeast Minneapolis home where police inside directed them to an unlocked door in the back, the officers then announced themselves. And when they went in, one of them was met by a man pointing a gun right at him.
Good afternoon. We ready to go?
In one of his first news conferences, Minneapolis's new safety commissioner, Dr. Cedric Alexander, addresses the shooting that happened here last night that started with a 911 hang-up call from a house along this block about 5 miles east of the river.
Officers observed people inside the residence and attempted to communicate with the individuals through a window once they arrived to the scene.
Alexander said they directed officers to an unlocked back door, and when they announced their presence and went in, two things happened. First,
officers heard cries from distress that was coming from the front of the house.
And then
one of the officers was confronted by an adult male pointing a gun at him. Gunfire was exchanged. The officer moved outside. Moments later, one of the individuals inside the house informed officers that an adult male with a gun had shot himself.
When asked, Alexander wouldn't say if an officer's bullet also struck the suspect, but we do know an officer was hit with shrapnel from just 10 feet away.
And that is very close proximity for an officer to be fired upon at that close of range, and certainly could have lost his life in this. The work and the heroism that they displayed was impeccable.
It's also unclear how many shots were fired and who pulled the trigger first. Alexander saying the officer had a right to protect himself and the people around him.
We know that there was also a woman and two children in that home who police let out safely after the man was down and that scene had been secured. The medical examiner's office will identify that man and release his official cause of death, while the Bureau of Criminal Apprehension is now taking over this investigation. A shooting police say was caught on body cameras that were on and active, but that's footage that the BCA says will only be released online once this case is closed and fully decided if it has to be, Julie, in court.
All right. Thank you, Jennifer.